There's courage in the things we do, in thinking, in dreaming, in choosing to speak up with or without words. There is courage in questions. Ask, always ask. What you voice is as important as what you don't, and not knowing is no excuse. There is a whole new order of dignity, of humility, of being woke. The color of new nobility, awakening.